areas are operational right now, and community kitchens are also operational. So they are being provided cooked meal for the flood victims. The low-lying population have been shifted to these relief centers, and but most of the population, the nearby population, have been shifted to embankments also, and they are living with their livestock, and fodder problem is there also. And Darbhanga has become most affected, where 4 subdivisions are flood affected right now. Road communication has been disrupted in all the flood affected districts, and many villages have become islands, with boat is the only medium of communication. Yeah, Preeti.
All right, thanks. So said that the country was proud of the valor and patriotic spirit of the soldiers. He urged all to continue to work hard to ensure security both on the line of control and in the hinterland. Rajnath Singh also impressed upon the commanders to maintain strict vigil along the line of control and remain prepared to give a befitting reply to any misadventure by the adversary. The Raksha Mantri also complimented everyone for great synergy and close coordination amongst the security forces and government agencies towards bringing back normalcy in the region, and lauded their work in ensuring peace and security in Jammu and Kashmir. Raksha Mantri will visit Amarnath Cave Shrine today. Raksha Mantri Rajnath Singh holds security review meeting in Srinagar with Chief of Defence Staff, Army Chief, Jammu and Kashmir Lieutenant Governor and Jammu and Kashmir DGP. Raksha Mantri to visit Amarnath Cave Shrine today. Three terrorists killed in an early morning encounter with security forces in South Kashmir's Shopian district. Search operation underway. Joint Admission Board of IITs decides to relax eligibility criteria for JEE Advanced 2020. All qualified candidates who have passed Class 12 examinations will now be eligible for admissions in IITs this year, irrespective of marks obtained. Flood and landslide situation remains grim in Assam, claiming over 100 lives. Heavy rains continue to lash Mumbai and coastal Maharashtra. Several low-lying areas waterlogged due to incessant rainfall. And COVID recovery rate rises to over 63% with over 6.35 lakh recoveries. Active cases stand at 3.4 lakh with over 25,000 fatalities.